Good evening. Pollution is gradually overwhelming our environment. And it is this ecological guinea, this ecological... Good evening. Good evening. Pollution is gradually... Thank you. Good evening. Good evening. Pollution is gradually overwhelming our environment. And it is in this ecological context that we start our discussion tonight. Good evening. Would you say that it is already too late for us to reverse the deleterious consequences of the virtual environmental collapse that intrinsically confronts us? I see. Let's move on to another aspect of this problem. As a visitor to this country, have you had personal experience of overcrowding? Have you found that living in a cramped, unhygienic condition in what can only be described as a tin ghetto has led to an increase in violence and crime generally among young immigrant sardines? I see. I've been talking to a sardine. Next week, I'll be talking to a grapefruit segment on segregation. And so, until then, it's good night from Eat Your Guest.
Brotherly, and I'm here to say,
brotherly, brotherly love,
and I ain't never gonna go away.
Brotherly, brotherly love,
I'm staying right here on your TV.
Brotherly, brotherly love,
unless I pop out for a tea. I bet you thought I was gonna say,
here from the planet Fnun. I'd like to introduce my old cosmic buddy, Captain Kremen. He's not quite as butch as me, though. He can't do this. But I dare say he doesn't want to.
Hi, kids. Kremen here. You remember last time, whole bunches of things happened. Well, now it's this time, and I'm in the commissioner's office.
Kremen?
Yes, sir?
Take your hands out of your pockets.
Oh, sorry, sir.
You look silly with nothing on the end of your arms.
As I screwed them back on, the telephone rang.
Excuse me. Hello?
What? I'll be right down.
What's happened, sir?
Your double. He's gone berserk. Wrecked the whole lab. And here's the bit.
What?
He's made off with the keys to your ship.
Hey, Captain, what? Look here out the window. Rushing across the tarmac towards the ship.
It's my double. And the guards are letting him through. They think it's me.
Hi, Captain.
Hi, Captain.
Hi, ma'am. Let me through. This is an emergency.
Okay, over the doors.
I was in a hurry, that guy.
Yeah. Hey, look up there, waving at the window. Where? Up there, look.
Oh, yeah. That's Captain Kremen's double.
Yeah.
Hey, it really looks like him, doesn't it?
Except for the squinty eyes and a crooked nose.
Yeah, and a mealy mouth and a weak chin.
Meanwhile, back in the commissioner's office...
You've got to do something, Kremen.
Doctor! Doctor!
Here, calm down, Doc.
Captain, I tried to stop him, but he wrenched himself from my grasp and ran and left me reeling.
Really?
Yes, really.
Hey, Captain, look! He's taken off in your ship.
Never mind. He won't get far driving that thing.
Oh, why not?
He hasn't got the knack.
Oh, yes, he has. I fitted them myself this morning.
This is madness. I'm going to try and talk some sense into him.
I pressed some buttons and connected myself to the bridge of my ship.
Hello, hello. Kremen to Kremen. Come in, Kremen.
Hello, Kremen here.
Are you insane?
Yes.
Oh.
And if you want to stop me, you'll have to kill me.
Huh?
But you won't be able to do that.
Why?
Because I'm just as clever as you are. In fact, I'm cleverer.
What do you mean?
Listen, Kremen. I'm fitted with all the latest integrated circuitry and digital micronics. Compared to me, your brain's so small, if it exploded, it wouldn't even mess up your hair.
What you gonna do, Captain?
I'm gonna do what I always do when something desperate and untoward happens.
What's that?
I'm gonna leave it till next time.
Wake up! There's more!
What a nice chap. And now...
Hello, Disco Version here. I suppose all you
honkies had a white Christmas. Little ethnic joke there. And now we are going to bring you some real funky soul rhythms. We got a song here all about what night it is here currently. It's called Gonna Wait for the Midnight Hour. It's by who? Brian Ferry. That man's a honky.
Snivellers. Sid's not here. Yeah, it's been a great year for me. I went into the scrap business. Yeah. Anybody wanted a scrap, I gave them the business.
Hello, and welcome to the Video Vault. Talking about requests, do you realise we haven't had one request to see the silly cowboy sketch that went wrong? But I'd like to see it, and it's my show.
Yee-haw! Howdy, bootlickers! Here we are at the Navajo's Knee Trembler for a little drinky-poo. Set him up, bartender. Oh, Dratterini. Tell you what, forget all this quick draw beer. I feel like one of those fancy Eastern drinks. I got them right down here. In this place. Now, let's see. Oh, yeah. Hey, bartender, let me have a screwdriver. Well, dang my poons. Let's have a Canadian club! Arg! I know, I'll get them on this one. Hey, I want a pink lady! Just what I want!
Cock up at the OK Corral!
You skidded all over the place, man, I tell you.
And now, here are a few unsolicited testimonials from viewers of last week's show.
The most wonderful show I've ever seen! Ah, love it, I love it, and I love this show too! Oh, 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 oh! Oh, 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 I love it, I love it!
I agree, it's wonderful!
And now, it's over to him!
Hello, my little jam butties. You know, it is the last video show on Monday, so it is time to put everything away and do the naughty French strip first of all. Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun. Yes, it was me all the time.
Good night, crew.